Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create text to emoji app in MIT App Inventor. So let me show you the demo and then we'll create this app.
So let's put any text, Krishna, word, okay. I'm going to put here this hand emoji, okay, like this. So let's see, click on create. See the K-R-I-S-H-N-A, you got my point. So let's click on share button and I'm going to share this on mail and you'll see here that's the text here like this.
So here we go. So click on start new project and my project name is text to emoji. Now you can see that's the first screen, right? Now in the left side we'll find the components, okay. So what I will do here, I'm gonna drag and drop one button and one more another button like this. In this one button I'll just say the create, okay, and another button I'm gonna use here the text is share like this. Now I need here two, you know, text box. So if someone want to put the text, suppose let's text box this one. So if I want to create a, okay, emoji of any text, suppose the Krishna, K, Ali, Harry, whatever. So I need to put here my text and from which emoji I need to create this text. So I'm going to use here another like this. So I'm going to use the screen, click on the screen, make this all thing in a center like this. Cool. I'm going to redesign this button is like at least 16 or 18 like this. Background color, I'm going to make this something tall or like this. Okay, and little bit darker like this, and text color will be white like this. Okay, same, I'm going to use the same button. So I'm going to just delete another button so I don't need to design it again. And I'm going to just change the create to text to the share. Okay. Like this. So that's our design. Now we need to display the data. Okay, so I'm going to display the data in the label like this, and I'm going to make this label to like dot 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 text like this, and I'm going to make this text in the center is fine, but I need here the one thing is that one layout, that is the vertical scroll arrangement. So if I have the big text, so that can scroll. So I'm going to make this is width and height is fill parent like this, but this is the scrollable. Okay, cool. Then so that's our overall, I'm gonna make this in a top, okay, stop, and I'm gonna make this in a center like this. So that's our app. Now we need here one extension that can convert that, you know, text. So I need here text to emoji, this is the extension. You'll see the text emoji and here you'll find the result like this. Okay, now let's download that extension. It's like AIX file like this. Okay, and I'm gonna use here one, like go to the MIT App Inventor and find the extension option, click on import extension, import this extension like this, and just drag and drop this extension here like this. Now go to the block section, click on the button one. So once the people click on button one, so we need to convert, click on extension, you will see the call this and which text. The text is our text box one, okay, text, and the emoji is something is text box two dot text. Now once it's convert, when we click on the convert, once it's convert, so we got some value. See, so when we got the values, we need to display that result in the label. So set label like here dot text and we'll display the result. Okay, go to the design and we need to click on the share social and we'll see the share option. Just drag and drop this. Go to the blog. Once the people click on the button 3, it means share button. So click on the share component and see the share message. And which message? So we need to just share a label text. Label dot text. This one. So that's the overall app. Okay. So if you have any doubt, you can ask one comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.